time we get in here, you just have to go.
Yeah, we're gonna get something. Yeah. All right. We're gonna get Black Forest ham. We're gonna get
Oh shit, I thought my shit was
five eggs.
We're gonna get $8 for breakfast, everything we're talking about.
Okay.
So $8 for breakfast.
$8
for breakfast. Way too fast. I'll wait till you're done.
Oh, okay. So that's
right there.
We'll start with Black Forest ham.
That's what we got last time, right?
Black Forest ham, yeah.
Okay, there. Good, right?
I got some
here.
This right here, right?
I got some right here.
Yeah,
then
probably just
because
it's trying
to eat these and stuff like that. I don't know. Last time I got the less sodium black.
You gotta choose which turkey we're gonna get to, because I'm like,
I don't know.
Turkey.
Turkey breast. No, you can eat it on sandwiches too.
But this is not saying all the way.
That's cool. Last time we got that time.
Yeah. This like cracked pepper.
Look how bad my baby is. It's here. Be nice to your siblings.
Don't do it.
I got it on camera. So your TTs can check you. Okay. He bad, y'all.
I thought he was out.
Yes, they know it's a baby in here. We don't know. We go find out on Tuesday. We have an ultrasound. But we doing our, what's it called? We doing our gender reveal at the Dells.
No.
That's why I told my mom I want something simple. She like, I'm finna do all these balloons. I'm like, no. I don't want it. At this point, I'm at the point that I want to know, and then just, I don't know. It's just, oh wait, I'm over the gender. I really don't care. You got the turkey for yourself, remember?
I'm going to get some spicy turkey too, then. You don't want to eat the turkey, are you?
Boo!
Whatever.
Boo!
I'm going to get
Italian style pepper salami, gentle season with crackling black pepper. That sounds terrible. Stop making him slap himself. Cover your mouth. Where is that at?
Right
there?
Yes.
Ew.
Right here?
Yeah, no, right here.
Ain't this the one that dude said he likes the sun-dried tomatoes or pumpkin spice? I'm like, ugh, that shit sounds disgusting.
What the? Why is there a sucker thingy right there?
And it has nothing to do with you. What he cutting up now? Mm-hmm. Just hurry along. Hurry along. Get that one.
Are we getting this, mommy?
He get on my nerves.
What?
No. We getting a cake. It's just I gotta put it in there. Oh, look. You get the right on. Look, y'all. I ain't never seen no shit like this before.
I've seen that before.
You get the back to school cookies.
Ew, is that drawing?
Yeah, I guess it's
favorite?
Color a tree. This is cute. I like this.
I want that.
Where did this come from? Oh, right here? They got more? There's one right there.
There's one right here.
How much is it? $9.
I can't. Oh my god.
$9.98.
That's about like
$10. I'ma get this for the
price
so I can do that.
I'm not kicking it.
Oh, it's 8 sugar cookies. I don't think we're gonna have any kids. Well, I should get 2 just in case if we are. Day. No, I'ma just get 1. Cause we wasn't planning on having nobody.
No fighting.
Finally, then we get done with this deli.
complaining about my sandwiches, though. These sandwiches are banging.
Yeah, they be good. I ain't gonna lie.
Now tell them to try these. Come to the deli and get some sandwiches.
They said, come to the deli, get y'all some sandwiches.
So we got
it's real good.
It's Cajun?
No. Why would I taste Cajun? They trying to play game. Is it spicy? Is it spicy?
No.
Oh, I'm good. He said it's not spicy, and then it be spicy once I eat it. Mm-mm. I can't eat it. Remember, I can't eat. I gotta cook mine. They trying to play games, going damn well. I cannot eat that shit. My kids is in here eating.
Ew, it's just a happy chicken.
He threw his on the floor.
My ear is not good.
Bad.
I'm throwing this away.
And they bad.
You want this time? I'm trying to have the wrong
person. Uh-uh. Close your mouth.
That was not good.
Close it.
I'm
on
another.
All right,
I'm
gonna
drink
that.
You too.
Mm, my kids be turned up. I ain't even gonna lie to you.
No. You gotta
Oh, what's that? Oh, no. And Bae also want these goddamn, what's the call it? You could get, I'm gonna see if it's,
mommy.
It's some over there because I'm not getting you no big box. Croissant. Over here. That's the bread. You only need one. Last time the other one got moldy. Yeah. Yeah, but you can eat half of them.
But can I have the small?
No, nope, you can eat that one. See if you like it.
If you don't like it, then we can get the small
one. No, I'm not giving you none. You don't like it, you don't like it. For next today.
We gotta go back that way. Gotta grab the mac and cheese. You wanna grab the white grab the cheese?
Ew,
no. Alright, okay, let's go.
Yeah, look at those are flavors. They're coloring flavors.
Yeah, you got it on this one.
Maybe taste something. I'm trying to get in the front.
Can I get my cheese, please?
Hey,
mommy, can I have it?
I don't care. Read. You know how to read.
The other one.
It say chip.
It's
all the way down there. It says chips on it.
Like, what chip do you want? I already know what to get my daddy. Huh? Yeah. Ketchup.
Ketchup. No, because who's going to chase them? You?
Can you
get those. Get some chicken and get those. We don't need them.
No, get these. Tell him that. I don't know. I was gonna go. I gotta look. Y'all, I'm breaking out. I gotta give me some different soap. That soap not working. Making my skin even more greasy. What do you want, Pringles?
Mommy,
it's something in here, I think. It's Pringles right here. What kind you want? She want cheese? You can get the Cheetos puff.
Nope, I can't reach it though.
But ain't it some down here? Oh no, you want the family time.
Yeah, because my earrings. And Malaysia might eat some too.
My stomach is, y'all. Did she get her Pringles?
Oh, right there.
Okay. Andre doing too much. They got barbecue, bae. They got barbecue.
It's our thing.
That's meat. That ain't tamales.
It's turkey. Look like tamales.
Oh my God. He said this look like tamales, y'all. Mommy, give me a sad. No. Because y'all make a big old mess with them Lunchables and I ain't got time for it.
I'm going to clean up my mess.
No. That ain't nothing. No! He can't eat that. You're gonna be changing poop pampers, not me. He allergic to that stuff. You ain't gonna give him what he allergic to. He allergic to all cheese. My baby is, as long as he ain't eating stick of cheese, good. Here, babe. This one you need this. Do we? Oh, then we don't need it. Put it back.
Now you know you ain't got to come back for it. All right.
Wait, look at the... I'm going to hold that.
So should I get Bell for
it? No, because you're going to pop it.
Oh, it's over here. That's a squish.
I always get... He like... Which one you got last time, babe?
That.
I didn't like
the
it.
Electrical.
The
left.
This one?
No, the
I guess you get this one.
Yeah,
this one
is cheese.
I'm about to, yeah, I'm about to get some
cheese
in this.
Why you didn't like the deluxe?
This one? This one?
Which one? This?
All the cheese are the same, but different flavor.
Yeah, give me that. And,
sorry, Malaysia.
Give me
the
mild cheddar.
This one? Mommy, you know
what
I
can.
This one?
Yeah, mild cheddar.
Yeah.
You need to do the opposite.
All right, come on.
This is a real cheese. Well, they... Right, let me just stop. All right. We need eggs for sure. Because I want to make me a salad. And it ain't no eggs. No, you don't touch no eggs. gonna break them. I don't want you breaking the eggs. No, we not getting yogurt. Now, Yori is allergic to a lot of this stuff. Who's gonna be changing Pampers? Not me.
Like all the stuff that, that Malaysia eats? Wait, what are we eating for dinner?
Ow.
Sorry.
How are
you? Huh?
It's a tripod.
I'm talking about what are we eating for dinner.
Hey, what is on this car? Jeep phones. They Jeep phones, right? Don't mess with my eggs because y'all will mess it up.
I'm not going
to talk to you. We need bowls.
You ready for
it? Yeah. Let's go. We got milk. And y'all still working on that cereal in there, so.
So, Grandma's got the grandma's drink.
I gotta get cereal. I'm gonna call my mom and get cereal.
I'm not getting cereal. I'm getting bowls. I'm getting bowls. Bae, you get your stuff? Okay, here.
Alright, let me go check out.
Nah, I told you I gotta get me a bra and stuff. Didn't I just say
a
that?
Bra?
A bra. Day this way. Y'all, look, they stock it back up on formula. This is what my babies. Yeah. It is the way to my bra. Yeah, they stocking up on the formula I use. And no, Wick don't pay for that type of milk. I'm going to have to pay out of pocket. So. Little cute little shoes. Does your Anna feet that damn big now? Okay, I'm in a bra section. I need, yes, this is what I need. Cause I be walking around in my underwear.
She over there, what up?
I'm right here. This what you said I need, bae? This what I need, some boy shorts. For me, it's a large, and yes, I can.
They stretch or something?
Hold this. Help! Ow! Ow! My finger.
I'm done with this shit. No, here, sit down.
Oh, they can stretch. Are you on the croissants? You're on the croissants. I'm way over there. Guys,
I told you
you're
gonna be careful.
What I get? It's a large, babe.
I told you you be careful.
They look like they're made for kids. Uh-huh.
Look, do this look like that's made for kids? They should. Ugh, he stinks.
Daddy.
Did he
poop?
Maybe I should get those. This would Bae want me to wear, but it won't happen. Yeah, okay, we'll see. I don't like them either. It makes you feel like you got a wedgie. Every day, all day. Yeah, the pink ones are cute, y'all. So I gotta find me a bra now. This ain't this the same company? Let's try to stick with the same company, y'all. So we gotta get pink. When it comes to you getting your stuff, I'll be patient and let you get your stuff. No, you don't. You got the checkout stuff? I told you I gotta get a bra. What you think about this one?
Sit down.
Can I at least get one more? You can go stand in line. Don't be huffing and puffing. I told you this is what I needed. Stick with that. Let's go. I don't like the wire ones. They don't feel comfortable.
But what do I like French food?
So yeah, I'm gonna have to come back. I might have to order some bras online because I'm trying to have a matching set, and it just seems like it's hard. It's hard finding a matching set. Damn.
This is because of you.
This is not because of me. I needed a bra and underwear. Shut up. Stop talking to me.
What was
eight? I don't know. Are these the long sleeve already? I don't know if I should even get long sleeve because it be hot, don't it? I don't know. What y'all think? And then they got these up here for this plus size. Your biggest concern? I'm gonna go get some more shirts because I'm gonna need them. Yeah, stand in line. I'll be back. Give me some shorts. Some more shirts. What the hell type of pants is these? They for $4. All those things. I got some of those at home. A large is yellow, y'all. How about a pink one? I got a yellow one. I might need a couple white ones. I don't see. large young woman. I'm gonna have to go in Ross or TJ Maxx. That's probably where I'm gonna go. Ross or TJ Maxx to get some more clothes because I'm just getting too fat, y'all. I'm getting too big. My stomach is just getting too big. And I need something different. They don't know what he doing. Oh, these are cute. Now, I just need a large. Extra large. I'm right here. What?
I think those lines over there are really long. Check number 2
is
the
Is this plus size?
Those are for the winter over there. Mom,
didn't
you give me
that
shit? Didn't you
got to slow down when you're talking. No.
Oh.
Your granny got your coat from over here, not me.
It looks like it came from over there.
I need some of these. Go ask your daddy. I know damn well I didn't get you no. Yeah, I'm just irritated. It's like I'm buying a whole new fucking wardrobe of clothes. Like, why? Why? It's irritating. It's irritating. These ankle leggings. What the hell that's supposed to mean? Small. Leggings mean. I'm irritated. They do. All right, that's it. I'm done. Now yours, cover your mouth. And then you get in. Oh, I thought this was number 12.
Number 11.
So my big body says yeah. My love hang was hanging out. I don't even feel him.
Look at the cars.
Ooh, I can't wait to do this hair chick.
What?
I'm just waiting till it get closer to school. $11.
$11? Bruh. What is that? I like I see. Not interested for using hot liquids. Use cold liquids only. Hand wash only.
What the? This shit going in the dishwasher.
No, I don't want this. That's why I don't want it, because it doesn't make your water cold. What is that?
Now, Yori ain't got no sippy cup.
Hey, mommy, Cap gave this to
her. I mean, he do. He do.
Hey, it's mommy.
He got a cup. It's in the car. Get to high school when he's 3, it won't happen.
No,
all right, y'all.
I'm
gonna be done recording. I'll see y'all in another one.
4K.